Hi, my name is Clark, and I really like movies. So much so, in fact, that I've made it my life's goal to find the best movies ever made. How do I do that, you may ask? Well, I research directors, watch film reviews, and most importantly, watch Netflix nearly all the time. So now that I've found some amazing movies, I want to share them with you today. So this segment is called Netflix Picks with Clark Daddy. So my first movie of the segment is Frank. Frank is directed by Lenny Abrahamson, and this movie is probably my favorite movie on Netflix. It's hilarious, it's quirky, it's awesome, it had my attention from start to finish and nearly brought me to tears. With heartwarming characters, a wonderful story, and a style that's like no other, here's Frank. Take a look.
I say tell everyone everything. Why cover anything up? Right?
How to describe Frank?
1, 2, 3, 4!
Well, there's the head, of course.
He never takes it off. You think it's weird? Would it help if I said my facial expressions out loud? Welcoming smile.
Delighted look.
But what goes on inside the head inside that head?
I find this inspiring.
Is music.
Something is pressing, something is!
Frank, people should know about you. You should be famous.
Flattered grin, followed by a bashful half smile.
Stop saying your facial expressions out loud. It's extremely annoying.
You've been offered a really important gig, South by Southwest, in Texas.
People are interested in us.
We could be big.
What game are you playing? Filling Frank's head with these bullshit ideas?
I can't hear you over the sound of the bubbles.
Someone needs to punch you in the face.
Here we go.
It's gonna be huge. You gotta come see us tomorrow night. I promise something bad will happen.
Frank's not okay.
Frank, come back!
With all his issues, 100% sanest cat I've ever met.
Okay. The head. Take it off.
I have a certificate.
Take it off!
Here it is. My most likable song ever.
Coca-Cola, lipstick ring, go dance all night, kiss me, just kiss me, Nefertiti.
This is your most likable song ever?
Yeah.
People will love it.